Conagher looked at Laban quite seriously.
Don't you set much store by what Chris tells you, boy. I'm a right peace-loving man.
Who gave you the black eye? Laban asked.
Nobody gave it to me, son, Conagher said. I fought for it.